While we follow the ongoing teacher strike in Chicago, suburban teachers are still on the job.
In fact, one fifth grade teacher in District 63 can now add lifesaver to a resume. We get that story from WGN's Tom Negevin.
Just so glad it turned out the way it did, that's for sure.
In the halls of Glenview's Washington Elementary, it's hugs all around.
Oh, thank you guys.
But this isn't a story about the grown-ups. It's about Bella.
How are you?
And the bottle cap. And the teacher who saved her life.
It was very scary, but you know, your instincts kick in.
It was October 1st, around 1 p.m. The kids were just getting back from lunch, and Bella started to choke.
And she was clutching her throat, and she just kept grabbing at her throat.
She couldn't breathe at all, so Mrs. Saget started the Heimlich maneuver and kept doing it until the cap moved just enough for the fifth grader to breathe and get to a hospital. The principal went with her.
And we've never been so happy. Yeah, you love them like your own, and especially being a mom, they're all like your own kids.
They say that's just how they roll in District 63, where I guess they heard we were coming. Now, Melissa Saget's not the kind of teacher to toot her own horn, so we'll let her boss do it.
Melissa always goes above and beyond. She just has great instincts. She brings out the best. She's a die-hard, committed teacher.
And then there's Bella.
I have no words for it. It's just, like, amazing.
Who says she likes all her teachers.
I mean, Miss Saget might be a little bit extra special.
No, everyone is good.
I'm not trying to get you in trouble.
So this is the spot where it happened, and a part of the story that tells you so much about teachers. When it was all over and they knew Bella was going to be okay, they asked Mrs. Saget to take a little break. She took 2 minutes, then went right back into teaching her class. Her principal says she's lucky. She's got a whole school full of people like that. At Washington Elementary in Glenview, Tom Negevin, WGN News.
That's a great story. And guess what Bella wants to be when she grows up?
A teacher.
Yes, and that was before that incident, actually.
Wow, yeah. Great story.